and died, painting a picture of my life and my dreams. Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. And I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket of girls, some raspberry wine, wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I'll go back. Baby, at frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to the smell of an old gym floor and the taste of salt on a Carolina shore after graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. I go back to watch a summer fade to fall, growing up too fast and I do recall, wishing time would stop right in its tracks. And every time I hear that song, I go back, I go back. We all have a song that somehow stamped our lives, it takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God and brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. And I go back to the loss of a real good friend and the 16 summers I shared with him. Now only the good die young stops me in my tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back, I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Thank you much. I like you. I like Spoonie Farm.
It's nice. Can we go take a tour of the kitchen?
There he is. We're going to do the cake cutting ceremony.
Oh, okay. We're going to get
this off me, please.
We're going to get
Yeah. Let's do the cake cutting ceremony now. All right. I want you to be there. Al, can you be here for the cake cutting ceremony? I'm going to do the 100th anniversary.
Yeah. I'm right here. He's right here. I'll watch him.
How long are you going to keep that camera there?
As long as you want. Get you enough camera time.
Nick, you still filming me?
An organization that was founded very much for the encouragement of a spiritual life in men of the church. In particular, you know, it was founded in 1914 at a time right before the United States was getting involved in World War I. And I've read a little bit of what Bishop Hullard said about that, to have the men of the church being very strong, not only in a physical, originally what the Coolers was all about. That's why still to this day, and the young members can know, they still do calisthenics every morning.
Oh my God! Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. potato pancakes.
Wow.
So today is the this year of the 70th anniversary of what major World War II event in Japan in June? Incorrect. Okay, D-Day is what we call D-Day. Have you ever heard of D-Day at the Stanford? No? Dead Day. The reason why they called it Dead Day is because most of these boys and girls, most of these young boys who are 18 years old, 19, 20, 21, 22 years old, were set on a mission to come out and come back. Those who know our history from World War II, we know that the Germans and the Italians and then the Japanese were very bad people, did a lot of bad things in the world. And the United States had this thing about it. And for about a good year, they really planned the direction of the power and how they're going to win this war. This movie is based on a person who served in the war who was 18 years old, 3 years younger than me.
This is Nick in his natural habitat.
Good morning, Andrew. I think it's just time to get up.
I thought you were going to give us a speech.
No.
First prank of the year. Welcome. Always classic. Beautiful morning here in Waymart. I also heard the sneakers are floating in the pool. Oh yeah. That's a new one. Sneakers are floating on the mattress.
some left and right blessings here.
To this day, when I hear that song, I see you standing there on that lawn. Discount shades, store-bought tan, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire, I'm born to run. You looked at me and I was done. Just gonna stop. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, I never been more free. Light up my body's lighter, sang on the road. Stayed there till they forced the sound. Took a long way to the heart. I can still hear the sound.
Oh, I got it!
I'm gonna bark. And I was like, and he's like catching himself, and I was like, okay, go over there.
Welcome to Spoonia Farm!
What's all the green going on here?
Yeah, why?
They should be open.
Spring.
secret meeting. I think Mihoff's getting fired.
Toothpick game.
Not nothing, go.
Not far. You gotta do
it. Get in there nice and close.
Don't touch it with your fingers.
Don't touch it with your fingers.
Tip your head down.
There you go. There you go. It's sliding.
Yay!
Pass it. No, they're all broke. It's not even on the stick. You gotta get it on the stick and then tip your head down. It's not on. It's not on. There you go.
All right. Looking up.
Don't mess up, Chuck.
I can't get it.
Bend down. Get down. You gotta bend down. Charlie, start over.
Put it through. You gotta get a little closer.
You gotta bend down.
You gotta bend down. Wait.
Yes. Take it. Amy, come here.
Excuse me.
Drop it.
Oh my God.
Don't burp.
No, it's
this is how you start.
One more.
Yes, you heard the expression twiddle your thumbs? when you have nothing to do, you just sit there and twiddle your thumbs. Well, that's what twiddling your thumbs means.
Nick has his phone. Alright, grab the rope. Roxanne, Emily.
You're doing it wrong.
Erica.
All right, after today's afternoon activities, we have the points tally. The last.
Such a sight. We did it.
I need to hear some sounds that recognize the pain in me, yeah. I let the melody shine, let it cleanse my mind. I feel free now. But the airwaves are clean and there's nobody singing to me. Now
doesn't look like that went so well.
I got one.
Yeah? One?
I did. I also got tackled by a Gustin.
I saw that. Run, Darla! Yeah. Run!
Well, the whole point is just not get forward, right?
Yeah.
Look at it. Get in there! Get right out of the edge! What are these eggs made of?
Hard boil?
Yeah, get that egg! Get it!
Egg to cool!
You just gotta crack it a little bit, yeah. Not many women can refuse it, tripping. I'm a nice guy, but don't get it, cause you
been tripping. I was hoping it would stay.
Jack's broken his hand.
No, it broke him in air.
Oh, we need to see it. Give him tons of ammo.
No.
Trying to hit Darla. What else do we got? Let's see.
Oh.
Smith.
Yeah.
You never get this. Watch the camera.
Oh.
No, not in the road.
Time.
Are you okay?
Sometimes it's two boys still. The sea bass.
What happened?
Hey, can I have those zombies too?
Wow. Ian is peppered. Yep, he got it. He got it.
No.
Oh, she got it.
Oh. It went all over.
Oh.
Fail.
Take a look, Andrew. Take a look. We have an empty bag far. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh,
what just happened? Why did I miss it? Charlie.
Oh, it laid him right at Charlie's head and blew up.
Yes. Yes. Oh. Heck is making bread in his tubs today, and these are the most incredibly strong eggs ever. The kids are about 40 feet apart right now, and there's this many teams left. Normally there's about 4 or 5 teams left, but the eggs are made out of titanium this year. Gotta throw my egg. Throw it. We'll cut the video off. I think it's gonna be more of the same. Oh, something's happening. No. Throw your eggs!
Good morning, Waymark! Coming to you live today from the WKURS radio station here in the main office, we have Kurt.
Ugh.
Woohoo! Today's weather report. It's going to be a hot, hazy, and humid day with a high of 86 and a low of 71. Afternoon thunderstorms are possible. 60% chance of rain. Yes, sir. We've had some amazing costumes. I think one of the best was
How about that there Seabass? That Seabass looked like a little kid out straight from heaven, the way he was dressed up in his mix and match outfit, oh boy!
I did think one of the best was Ian when he looked like a greaser. Right now we are going to take it to our sponsors for a little commercial break.
Hey! You like cookies? This is Joe Colanco. Buy my JoJo cookies, eat them down at the kitchen, replete with cigarette butts, coffee, and the Coors 2014.
Our next sponsor is brought to us live here from Coors Camp, Rosie's Diner.
Hi everybody, this is Mama Cavs. Thank you all for coming. Please continue to support Rose's Kitchen. We'll make sure that this is the best week ever, and I promise I won't cry at the end.
In other news, camp couples are starting to pop up. Kyle Leonard, Roxanna, uh-oh.
You got it?
Then I'll keep going. Another camp couple that popped up last night was Abby and Augustine.
Yowza!
And what? Chrissy DiMartino and Joe Colanco. How did that get? Oh, well, he's a millionaire now. He's the richest man in Waymart.
She loves JoJo's cookies.
They're breaking. This just up.
Coming back to you live here in the WKURS studios after some technical difficulties with our record player. We have some breaking news. There are some unidentified prankers last night down in the pavilion in the kitchen. Good luck sitting down for breakfast, boys and girls.
I recommend KP gets down there.
I would recommend KP gets down there early and starts busting their butt.
Why is this so slow?
In other news, there was a fire last night in Waymart. The local news team, WNEP, interviewed a man named Tommy. Let's hear what he had to say.
My father said the fire was out. Forget I see, but, well, some smoke flying through the wall. And I said, look at the house is on fire. And I knew it.
Tommy, you've had a few beers. Is that because of the trying to forget the fire?
I lived through my whole freaking life. I lived through almost my whole life, buddy.
And pull after this.
And you know, I have some bad things to say about those people. That was next door to us.
Alright, I'm pulling it. Thank you, Tommy.
Thank you, Tommy. That's good. Oh, breaking news. I'm just checking my SportsCenter feed right now. It seems like LeBron James has signed with the Cleveland Cavaliers. Derek Jeter also quit early. Wow. Charlie Pethro has just been diagnosed with cooties. So ladies, please stay away. We do not want to have to take anyone else to the hospital this week. Charlie, you are also banned from going by the ladies. Because as we know, boys can give girls cooties, and girls can give boys cooties, but boys can't give boys cooties.
This is from Jessa. Morning, Mets. Morning, Mets. Please report.
And this is her just after she takes her. And she just took her medicine.
Happy birthday to you, 'cause I'm happy, happy, happy.
You slept in today, I heard. What time do you have to get up?
My father Jason said I was a chaplain up here from the church in 1971 to 1985. Used to get up at 7 in the morning, out on the line, exercise, have a cold day like this. Didn't have brunch. We had breakfast, lunch, and supper. But things have changed just a little bit over the years. I'm so happy to see you. Just to get a feel from where? Who's from New Jersey? Well, again, we're up here for a week to build ourselves up mentally, to build ourselves up physically a little bit, and to build ourselves up socially. And sometimes it's very important to do a lot of these things. Because if you were sitting home, I'm not saying all of you, but probably if you're sitting home, you have your cell phone and you're doing this, or you're doing this, and you're doing constructive. What will happen to all of you today? Cool. Hey, very good. That's a miracle in itself. Have you ever, in school, maybe in your science or biology classes, try to understand the workings of your body? Complicated. So last night we went to, maybe not last night, maybe early this morning we went to, and then we woke up, and you're ready to go.
I told Tom, I said, if you're down at the farm, you need to bunker down. We're up here.
Yeah.
The worst right now is it's a storm wall around the system. It's all covered by rain, so you don't know what.
Woo!
You don't know what.
Hold up. We didn't take it apart. We told the kids. Well, I guess we did.
Don't worry about it. It's not important right now.
Silver party at the Manor!
Ready?
Yeah, go.